guys are the attack. You guys are the defence. You can only make a touch with the ball. Okay? You guys can pass the ball in any direction. You can run with the ball, you can do whatever. You guys are playing normal rugby. When they touch you with the ball, ground skills, we reset, we play again. You guys just get on side and play again. What's the easy thing about this game? Where's the space? Where the ball isn't. So there's masses of space, okay? So we just move the ball to the space or run to the space or do whatever. What have you guys got to react to? So what are you now thinking about? Where they're going? What else? Yeah, so I'm concentrating now on where they are, catching and passing and scanning and doing all these little cues, but I've reversed it, we're doing it in defence. Okay, we're going to do it walking to start with, all right? So let's use the whole width, spread.
And how do I touch with the ball?
So these are touchers, you're the attackers. So they'll just touch you with the ball. So if I touch you with the ball, ground skills, I'm here, I have to wait. You play the ball, if you pass, that's when I can pass. Okay, that's our trigger. Okay, ready, play. Just walking to start with, play. There's the ball, good. Great, there we go. Go forward, good. Well done, go forward, we can take a touch if we need to.
Good, well done,
where's the space? So we're actually quite good at walking. Let's see how we get on running. You guys, what's the first principle of rugby?
Go forward!
Go forward. Remember, we can take a touch. There's no limit on our touches. If they touch us, it's okay. If we make a tackle, it's okay. Ready? Go! Play! Good, go forward.
Yes,
good,
go, you three!
Good, okay, so we'll swap it round. Let's see how you guys are now the defenders. You guys are now the attackers. Hold, reset the lines.
Okay.
So as soon as we get what happened, as soon as they made a wee walk, as soon as that line break comes, it's real hard because we're scrambling and we have more things to think about. So guys, come up a bit. We don't need to make it that easy for them. Up we come. Don't make it easy. So again, remember, when you guys made the line break, what happened? Harder, easy for them. Much harder. So what are we just trying to do? Get them scrambling. Get the defence scrambling. Okay, let's go. Wait. Good. Go. Get them to scrambling. Get them scrambling. Go. Yes. Now we got them scrambling. Go.
Go.
I'm not going to make you run the whole way. In you come.
End with the score.
I'll give the score. It's all right. Okay, quite low intensity. We could run about. It's a good warm-up game. What does it get everyone doing?
Chatting.
We could do that as a cool down game, end of a session. You're only allowed to walk, but we're still doing what? Skill development. We're still actually thinking, because it is quite hard. If I'm scanning here, looking here, getting a pass, looking there, where's the ball going? Right, I've got to get it back, but my leg speed's slow. Okay, we don't need to do it running, we can tweak it. Okay, then
it's twice as much passing as well.
Twice, everyone's getting a ball.
Yeah.
So we're doubling up, okay, if that focus of the session was that. So it's a good little game that we can play. Okay, it's quite fun for players. We can add different balls. That doesn't have to be a rugby ball. That could be a football. So that distinguishes. The defence could have a handball.
Egg.
They could have a water balloon. Christ, that could do with a water balloon. We could have a cricket ball. We could have a tennis ball. We could have a ping pong ball. Whatever you want. We could do that, mix it up, have fun. We have different balls, we have loads of different things that we can use.
If you ever try to rugby pass a beach ball over distance, because it flies a lot, you really have to, the technique has to be spot on. So you can use things that really highlight the practice as well, with a bit of creativity. Then the players just
I'll speak to Chris about his defence session tomorrow and see if they've got a Swiss ball inside.
Have you seen the games, the rugby with the big Swiss balls?
Yeah.
And so what have you got to do if there's a Swiss ball? You've got to hit a low tackle. I'll see if we can steal one for Chris's defence
section. That'd be great.